AI Companion 2.0 is amazing. It takes the contents of my meeting and crafts the perfect email to the customer. And it can even change the tone depending who I'm talking to. I have that control, I have that freedom and flexibility to personalize the messaging as it also meets my tone before sending it to the customer. Right from the side panel, I was able to switch over to mail and send the email to the customer.
One of the ways I like to use AI Companion is to stay focused in meetings. I have lots of meetings per day, and sometimes I have to multitask to stay on top of all my activities. And I will use features such as catch me up or was my name mentioned just to make sure I don't miss any of the important parts inside of a meeting. A lot of times I'll take notes about product requirements, and I can use AI Companion to actually generate the first draft of a product requirements document, which I can then edit inside of Zoom Docs. Sometimes I have meetings with large groups of individuals and I want to help them relax, so I can ask AI Companion, what are some ways to do icebreakers or to introduce meetings?
Every time when I open my laptop in the morning, I could get really overwhelmed by all the unread messages and emails. But now with Zoom AI Companion 2.0, I can finally catch up. Every morning, I will ask Zoom AI Companion to help me summarize all the recent chat and emails. It really helped me stay focused on the most urgent and important items.
One of the things that scares me about my job is the fear of the blank page. For the last few weeks, I've been using it to try and help me get my creative juices flowing. The other day, I needed to work on some campaign ideas. I had the project brief in a Word doc, and I was able to pull that into the AI Companion side panel and ask AI Companion to give me some ideas for taglines. It took just a few moments, and then AI Companion came up with some pretty good ideas. I was able to save time and not feel so daunted by the blank page. Thank you.